GE completes three-way split, breaking off from its storied past. GE's aerospace and energy businesses will begin trading on the New York Stock Exchange as separate entities on Tuesday. The breakup is a culmination of CEO Larry Culp's efforts to breathe life into the company. GE Aerospace, which makes engines for Boeing and Airbus jets, forecast operating profit of about $10 billion in 2028,